It's Unicorn Up Hills here, and today we're back with another episode of Up Hills Sunshine Dares. As you guys can obviously tell, some of the characters probably got a little bit of a change, except for Amber, because, you know, she never gets a change. What? Hey guys, so, can you just, like, turn on the music? Much better. We know we haven't filmed an episode of Up Hills Sunshine Dares in a little while. Well, it's been a long time. It's probably been, like, 2 months or so. I'm not sure. Probably a little less than that, but besides that my nails are kind of ugly, they are really distracting me, and stuff, that's all I'm looking at right now. Quick side note, guys, the voices might be changing of Katie and Amber, because now we have the other voice actress, so here we are. So this episode we have is with Truth or Dare. The music keeps stopping. I'll turn it back on. Here we are. From pranks to deadly. Let's get started. So recently we got a dare from our sister, Kiki Fat Sammy. I don't think that's her name anymore, but whatever. So the dare was, we have to scribble on a really bad LPS. I mean, seriously, guys, that was from her. Like, okay, let's do it. We have this LPS. Isn't she ugly? Here we go, guys. Can you see the Sharpie pen? Here we go, guys. That's over. That was very dramatic. And the music was kind of loud, so I will tell you, I'm sorry that I didn't give you a warning before this, but you should probably unplug your headphones or earbuds or whatever you have. Turn down the volume because that music was kind of loud. Guys, I just noticed that this episode is called Truth or Dare, but I didn't do that, so we're going to start with Truth or Dare right now. But we just have to do this one dare because someone asked us in the comments to do this. Wreck. Yeah, let's do the Truth or Dare. Okay, guys, are you ready? Let me pump up the music. Yeah, we're ready. Okay, let's start. Truth or dare, Katie?
Truth.
Is it true that you picked your butters when you were in kindergarten?
No!
Are you sure? Because I have been hearing some rumors about that.
What? No way! That's disgusting.
Truth or dare? Amber. I dare you to cut Katie.
It's 911.
I know.
You don't know the police phone number?
911. to show them my phone case. She really wanted to show you guys her phone case. I mean, yeah, so here it is. I don't know if I said that wrong, but whatever. We looked up 911 and now we're going to call them. I'm scared, guys. My parents are going to be so mad at me. Okay, are you guys ready?
You did it before, but you did before.
Just don't say anything. You have to be ready. I'm literally just going to... Should I say, like, sorry, one number or something?
No, we're just going to be like...
Okay, and then we're going to hang up. Are you guys ready?
Oh, no.
Hang up. Hold on, let me just close the door. Some of the doors are in place. Yeah. Okay, guys. Let's do this. Yeah. We're so done for this, by the way. If my parents kill me, please don't kill me. Okay, here we go. Sorry, guys. You hanged up. We were, like, chickening out and everything. We are never doing that.
We're never doing that.
Should I try again and put it on speaker because you guys didn't hear anything?
No, I'm scared. What if
we're not going to say anything. Are you a coward?
I'm leaving, so I don't have to be situated in this. Oh, sorry, I don't
remember. I keep doing 199.
It's 911.
The 911 attack. Thank
you. 7392, what is the location of your emergency?
Boy the longest. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Boy!